Guys, just want to share a little insight about turning test, personal test, into personal testimony, about using your hardship to be the reason why you can excel. And many, many years ago, I wrote something to this effect, and I revisit it from time to time. It's like sun coming in, let there be light. And it goes, tears and sweat that falls to dry sand turns that sand to hardened clay, and clay can turn to stone when hardened every day. And the heat from dreams decayed, and the ones that fade away, polish stones to jewels that never fade away. And these jewels can shine as guideposts into the shadowed land, but I fear not, for I have polished jewels from once dry sand. You know, what a powerful idea, right? Have you ever stopped to think about what makes Superman super? It's not the fact that he can fly or he's indestructible or that he has heat ray vision. It's the fact that he comes from another planet that gives him power here on Earth. It's where he comes from that gives him power. And we share that same magic. When we look back at the time we failed as preparation for our next win, that fail becomes our krypton. And that krypton becomes our power. Still breathing, baby. When you look back at a heartbreak as your preparation for being able to have a bigger love, when you look back at the time you stumbled as preparation for time to stand tall, as you look back at the hardships as preparation for something greater that is coming, those hardships become your krypton. And in that tiny little thing is incredible power, right? This is just an idea. And this that little poem that I started off with, I wrote many, many years ago. And I carried it by two names. One was Fear Not, and the other was The Polish of Pain. Because somewhere in the polish of pain is the ability for you to become somebody that fears not. So I'm gonna invite you to take this idea and name it what you wanna name it, to adopt it, to make it your own, and to raise it in your own world, and it will become that angel that stands in front of you, beside you, and behind you, whispering to you, you can do it, because look what you've done. You're still here. You're still surviving. You determine if you can be stopped or not. You will have the power. You are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy. Ah, yes. Yeah. And maybe in that moment of power, you become the example for somebody else. I know these are just ideas, but these are powerful ideas. Powerful ideas about the service to others, the power, finding wings. I crack me up. It's just an idea, but it's a good one.